Jane?
Yes, honey.
Hey, how was your day?
Well, in the house, so, and you?
Jane, I gotta tell you the biggest part of my life. I gotta break it to you right now.
What? Tell me.
I gotta transfer.
Where?
I gotta transfer to Latin America.
What?
Yes.
Wow, oh. Tell me more.
Baby, first of all, I love you.
Yes, me too.
Yes,
but tell
yes.
me more.
I'm going to Latin America to be an executive of my manufacturing company.
Okay.
And we're going to move out. I'm going to get a good salary. Our three children, Tom, Dick, and Harry.
I cannot believe it. It's great. It's fantastic.
Yeah, I know.
I'm so proud of you.
I know.
Wow.
So we're going to move to Latin America. You're going to learn the language, you know. You're going to learn Latin American. You're going to learn... Salsa,
Spanish?
Jazz, pop, Spanish, Latin, all. Oh, baby, you're gonna be happy over there.
Okay. Yeah, I'm sure. I'm sure.
Are you happy?
Yes.
Are you happy with me?
Yeah, I love you.
Yeah? Yeah, I know that.
Hello. Manny, it's Jane. Yes, can you come over to my house? I need to talk to you. Bye.
Jane, what happened with you? Why you are so sad?
Well, Tom came back from work tonight. He told me that we're going to move to Latin America. Do you believe it? Latin America, it's so far away. How are we going to do? With the children, I mean, everything is different there. The sanitary system, the school for the children, leaving this house, I don't know what to do, and I don't know how to tell Tom about my feelings. It's, gosh, I'm so confused.
Hello, Jen.
Oh, Tom.
Oh, man.
Hey, long time no see. What happened? What news?
I know, I'm so excited. I'm very, very excited. You told me one day that I'm gonna be the executive.
Oh, yeah?
My dream is coming true.
Oh, my God.
Oh, yeah.
I'm happy to hear that, my friend.
Yes.
Yeah.
Come, let's have a seat.
Yeah.
So, I got the best offer from my company.
Ah.
Overseas assignment to Latin America.
Oh, that's great. That's very, very great.
Yes. Yeah. I'm very excited. I want my career. I want more money. And you told that, right?
Oh, so, how about your family? Will you move your family or you will go away, say nothing with your family?
I'm going with my family.
Oh.
Yeah. We're going to be very, very happy. Don't worry about that. Don't worry about
that. Tom, where are you? I want to congratulate you for the assignment. So, let's have dinner tomorrow night at my place, 8 o'clock. Okay, see you tomorrow then. Husband, Tom, is actually a great manager. In his hand, our company has expanded in more than 20 countries.
Yeah, I'm very proud of him and he's worked a lot.
Yeah, so, and congratulations once again for your husband's Latin America job. When we were in Europe, we were living for like 5 to 6 years.
Oh.
She really supports me. Like every day, she like cook very well, and reminds me like not homesick or something.
Yeah, I really enjoy living in Europe. You can enjoy scenery, different foods, and you will enjoy.
Yeah, I'm so glad that you support Tom in this assignment in America.
Yeah, of course. I think it will be a great experience.
Oh, that's great. Then you really like to go with Tom, right?
Yeah.
Well, she loves it. She was talking about it yesterday night, how excited she was. And
that's good.
I mean, she was really supportive, and she loves traveling, by the way. And Latin America is her dream country.
That's great. That's great.
Yeah, it is. It is. Honey, I'm really mad. What did you tell him that we're going to go? I mean, you didn't even discuss with him.
Don't get so mad. I mean, you love traveling. I have to tell them. Otherwise, he'd be really angry. My boss would be really angry. If he hears that you're not gonna go, he's gonna pick up another executive.
Yeah, but it's too easy. I mean, he told you like 1 week ago, and
it's okay.
No, it's not okay. I mean, the children, everything. We're going to live our life. It's not that easy. Don't think it's easy.
Don't worry.
What do you call
it? Your what do you call it?
Please.
Yeah.
Action.
What happened?
Okay. You got Hata-chan, right? Okay, I'm coming through.